friends, I am Dr. Komal Bansal from International Institute for Spoken English, and today we are going to conduct a NERI viva which you will face during your NERI filing. So can you tell me something about yourself?
Yeah, good morning ma'am, my name is Vipreet Paul. I am a student of IISc doing a NERI course here.
Okay, so you are going to take care of a child or an elder?
Ma'am, I am going to take care of a child.
Alright. So, suppose Gurpreet, if a child is playing at the ground and suddenly he fell down and he is saying too much pain in his arm. So, what will you do?
Mom, first of all, I will check his condition, his conscious level. And then, I will see in which condition he has fallen. And it can either be sprain, strain or fracture, but I will give the treatment of fracture. And
so how will you manage if there is suppose forearm fracture?
In the forearm fracture, I will tie a splint from elbow to the wrist.
Mm-hmm.
And if the condition, ma'am, according to the condition, I will also tie a sling.
Okay. And then what procedure will you follow being a first aider?
Ma'am, being a first aider, ma'am, I will immobilize the fractured limb.
Okay, great. And suppose if there is a fracture of the knee, then what would be your steps?
Ma'am, the same case, ma'am. First of all that, ma'am, conscious level, breathing and all that, ma'am. Ma'am, after that, I will tie a splint from the lower side of the leg, from hip to ankle.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. And then I will...
Is there any other option if suppose the splint is not available to you, then how will you tie the leg?
Ma'am, I will see anything available, ma'am. Either it can be a cardboard, any notebook or newspaper, anything that is available on the spot.
Okay, good. Very good.